Hey, welcome back. Welcome back to this Thirsty Thursday edition of Liquid Lunch on Newsmax TV. We're coming today live as we do every single day, noon to 2 Eastern, from the Question Tequila Studios. And the markets are hemorrhaging a bit right now as we speak. The New York Stock Exchange down over 100. Bitcoin is holding its own. And we are doing way better than holding our own right here in the studio when we're joined by the man himself. Brandon Steiner joins us from Steiner Sports. How are you, my friend? Thanks for joining.
From Collectible Exchange.
Collectible.
But I see why Steiner Sports comes.
That's your Steiner.
Years.
I mean, you're the guy.
But I'm not at Steiner anymore. Collectible Exchange.
Collectible
or the Steiner
Exchange
Agency.
With an X.com.
Or the Steiner Agency.
Or the Steiner Agency. Yeah. So a lot of things going on out there. Of course, the Super Bowl is upon us. So what are the big, big things, the memorabilia things that everybody's got to have for this Super Bowl?
Well, normally this Super Bowl would have been a lot bigger, but the Kobe thing just has taken over the sports world. I mean, no one's even talking about Jeter getting into the Hall of Fame. No one's talking the Niners. No one's talking. It's a little weird right now. I mean, the sports world has taken a hit, and I've never seen anything like this. This has been as big a hit as I can remember. And it goes deep, it goes wide, it goes far.
I see. And, when, you know, going over to Kobe, I mean, it's tragic, obviously. You know, he was one of the legends of the game for sure. I think 18-time All-Star, 16-time All-NBA. What does this mean? You know, what are the economics behind this stuff? Like, something that Kobe was selling last week for $100, what is it selling for now? Roughly, you know, an estimate.
That's the crazy thing is that normally we've seen now in the last 10, 15 years, the whole thing when a celebrity dies has really cooled off. And it's not something I dive much into, but this one you've had to get into the game. A basketball that was signed by Kobe that was selling for $500 is selling for $5,000.
Wow.
Jerseys you can't find, and it upwards of $5,000 to $10,000. People are just, you know, there's just a connection with this guy. It's deep. It's much deeper than I anticipated something like this could be, and obviously you never can anticipate fully, but the markets on Collectible Exchange are through the roof. We sold everything out on the Collectible Exchange in 3 hours.
Wow. So some of these things are going as high as 10x their price before his death.
Crazy, but there's a love for him. And when, you know, I tell players, one thing when people love you and like you, another thing when they're in love with you. Mickey Mantle, in love with you. Another guy that people are in love with, Don Mattingly, in love with you. Very, very popular guy, Jackie Robinson.
You think Mattingly should be in the Hall of Fame?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
You're a big Mattingly fan.
He was, you know, listen, his injury probably, but he really controlled the sport and he played on a somewhat not great team. He wins the World Series, he's in the Hall.
Well, let me ask you this. After all the, you know the stuff best. After all this crap going on with the Astros and the sign stealing and all that stuff, are Astros memorabilia diving now? Because
I'm putting together a set of the cheaters. I got Cora, Beltran, Henke, the three-ball set.
Right.
Yeah, I'm working on the three-ball set. I mean, that's collectible. Like, you know, the three guys that got thrown out for cheating.
It's like the Black Sox. Scandal,
exactly.
You know, don't you think they should take their title away?
I think they should, but on the other hand, I think the cheating goes wider and further. I think that there's a lot more cheating been going on different levels, maybe not to that extreme. And I think once you get to the player level and start doing that, you're going to have to start getting the whole league involved, and it's too detrimental to the league. And I think this is a way of giving the situation some attention and trying to get moved on.
So from what I hear, you brought a little gift here that you're going to give away. Frankie, I guess, talked you into bringing a giveaway.
Not at all.
What do we got here?
First of all, I love
giveaways.
Tell
the audience what we got out there.
I mean, we got a 9-graded autographed Yogi Berra card. I just figured I'd bring a little nostalgia. This show seems to be a little bit... And you know, Yogi was one of my favorites. So it's hand signed. One of his cards is a graded 9 on the autograph. It's a nice little card.
So let me hold that up, Brian. My one shot. You see that guy right there? We got that? Yep. We see that? This is a Yogi Berra hand signed.
Yeah.
Right? Is that right?
Yeah.
So
sign it for me right in front of me.
What is this cost? This guy right here.
Well, unfortunately, Yogi passed, so it's not easy to duplicate. But this card will go for about $300 in the marketplace. It's a nice card. It's actually
in good condition.
Shape.
This is a Yogi Berra hand signed in front of Brandon. It's a nine. Let's get
out of my collection because I honestly forgot to take something for the show. Oh, so I was like, let me go into my closet and grab one of my cards.
So what do our viewers have to do to get a chance to win this Yogi Berra $300 card?
I think if you go to Collectible Exchange today or cxstuff.com today, we're going to pick a winner by the end of the day. And all you have to do is register. And anybody registered on cxstuff.com, you'll have a fair shot to win this card. And I may give out some gift cards. I may send you a copy of my book. I love giving away stuff.
And
so,
if they tell you they found out about it from Liquid Lunch, then you'll give them
you
special
preference. You have to mention Liquid Lunch. And by the way, you have to tell me your favorite segment on Liquid Lunch. Yeah, I'm kind of curious. Besides this one.
You got to go to cxstuff.com. Check out Collectible Exchange with an X in
there. Do you
have
anything to sell, by the way?
Do I what?
I meant to come here and ask. Do you have anything you want to sell?
I don't have anything. It's not a seller's market.
Maybe one of these bottles.
If you want one of these bottles of tequila, I can autograph
I think autograph by you.
Maybe we can get $5 for it or something. This is the Hooters heat right here. But
do you have the Niners, by the way? I'm just curious.
I like the Niners in this game.
Me too.
Would you like them too?
Yeah, the defense is too good.
Their defense is young and tough, and I think they're like really hyped up right now.
I don't think you can get away from those guys.
No, I don't think so either. Don't get too far away from this guy when you want to know about sports and collectibles and all that stuff, because he's the foremost expert on the planet, and you got to go to collectiblesexchange.com. Check out all the great stuff there. We're going to take a quick break. We're going to come back right after this when Tim Henschel joins us to talk about the effects of the coronavirus on international travel. Take a quick break. More Liquid Lunch for you.